And a warm welcome to ODEON. I'm guessing you're here to lose yourself in the magic of the big screen, yeah? And not to be distracted by someone's phone screen. Am I right?
Thought so.
Okay, here's the deal. Switch off your phones, finish your conversations. Yeah, that does mean you two in the middle row. Yeah, okay, I see ya. Sit back, clear your mind, and relax. It's time to free your imagination. But first, the ads.
Sand. We like sand, don't we? Between the toes and such, and in other places. Expedia tracks the price of your flight and lets you know when it's best to book. So you can go see all the sandiest sand and never wonder if you booked at the right time. Because you did.
Going to the cinema is an experience. It's an adventure like no other. And with the new Puss in Boots movie, you can live every adventure like it's your last.
Relax! I have 9 lives!
So thank you for buying your tickets, supporting your local cinema, and seeing movies the way they should be seen on the big screen.
When you're a kid, and people ask you, what do you want to be? They usually mean when you grow up. But I didn't know what I wanted to be from the start.
Looks delicious, Bobby.
Raj,
do you have plans, Gina?
I'm actually applied to join the Royal Navy.
Raj. This is not what we do.
In the end, finding out where I belonged
eyes, right.
Helped me discover where I came from. I was born in West London, but I was made in the Royal Navy.
Beats a Jet 2 holiday. Book now with just a £60 deposit per person and spread the cost with flexible monthly payments. Jet 2 holidays. Package holidays you can trust. Aptranatal protected.
With TalkTalk, you can speed up and spend less on broadband. Out of contract on superfast fibre? Double your speed and you could save £134 on average by switching to TalkTalk full fibre 150. just £32 a month for 24 months. Get UltraFast Full Fibre. Average speeds of 152 megabits per second, plus the award-winning Amazon Eero router. Switch to Full Fibre 150 and save £134 on average. Search TalkTalk Full Fibre for deals that make sense. TalkTalk.
Is more advanced than ever, but nothing can do what a soldier can do.
I know you've been waiting for your ride home, but you're gonna have to wait a while longer.
Keep punching holes in the earth, eventually it's going to punch back.
There's no radios or phones. What is going on?
Since the fog came in, some of our crew have had psychological difficulty.
Nature isn't a balance, it's a war.
I'm telling you, he's trying to warn us.
Thank you, Your Honor. The case is very, very simple. My client is
cool, too hot chocolate.
Just like him, you gotta be you. Baby, you're with me.
Good evening. I'm at the
set.
The future is open with the Open University.
How do you start an iconic movement? Mannerism would say it's all about refinement and richness of invention. Classicism would say it's all about form and craftsmanship. Impressionism might answer, it's all about capturing the magic of every single moment. While Surrealism would find all of this quite, well, surprising. After all, it's about creating the icon of a new movement. Welcome to Forwardism. The new all-electric BMW i7.
Hiya. You alright? Number 6. One of those, please.
Love you, Dad.
There's a glass and a half in everyone.
They're a bit like your current account. Just because something was good once doesn't mean you have to stick with it forever. Maybe it's time to switch with the current account switch service.
hands, they might age, and our bodies will change, but we'll still be the same as we are. Grow old with me, let us share what we see, and all the best it could be, just you and I.
Always be by your side.
Is that the whole recipe, Mum?
That's it. Good luck.
Whenever you spend with a British Airways American Express credit card, you earn Avios. So wherever you want to be in the world, every checkout gets you closer. With no annual fee, apply today and check out the world.
Now for the bit everyone loves. Oh yeah, the trailers. I love the trailers. All specially chosen for this film, actually.
You got a problem here, guy?
I had this secret. There's a darkness inside of me. It followed me here. And it's gonna keep coming for us. We share a certain history. This isn't like any other ghost face.
What is this place?
A shrine.
We've gotta lure him in.
We execute him.
Hello.
Let's play a game.
You know you're like the 10th guy to try this, right? It never works out for the dipshit in the mask.
Maybe. But there's never been one like me, Gale. I'm something different.
That's why I'm gonna shoot you in the head.
You want me. So let's finish this. Guys?
We should go.
Millions of dollars worth of cocaine fell from the sky this morning in Knoxville, Tennessee.
There's more of this out there. They dumped it somewhere.
I'm looking for my daughter.
Forest is a dangerous place.
Hey, Henry.
Check it out. Something got into it.
A deer, maybe.
A lot of cocaine was lost. I need you to go and get it.
No, 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 don't eat that, don't eat that.
Let's see what kind of effect that has on you.
The bear, it fucking did cocaine. A bear did cocaine.
There was a bear.
A bear?
It was far.
Hey, that's inappropriate.
You're safe. Bears can't climb trees.
Of course I can!
Huh? Higher, baby.
Oh, shit.
Get higher, baby. Oh.
It kind of seems like the thing that stays with a man forever.
Higher, baby.
Apex predator.
Higher, baby.
High on cocaine.
Out of its mind.
Oh man, you fucked.
What the fuck is wrong with that bear?
Shoot it, man!
Bear speed up!
Get higher, baby, and don't ever come down!
We have such good luck in nature.
You're an interesting man, Scott Lang. You're an Avenger. You have a daughter. But you've lost a lot of time, like me. We can help each other with that.
Who are you?
I'm the man who can give you the one thing you want.
What's that?
Time.
It can rewrite existence and shatter timelines. You cannot trust him.
I don't care who this guy is. I just lost so much. He can give us a second chance.
Let me make this easy for you. You will bring me what I need, or everything you call a life will end. You may not want her to watch this.
We had a deal.
You thought you could win.
I don't have to win.
We both just have to lose.
I'm sorry, Cassie.
Saying goodbyes?
Saying hello.
You think your wife can hear you?
No.
Then why bother?
Maybe I'm wrong.
You're going to die.
Maybe not.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend.
A new day is dawning. New ideas. No rules, no management.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
Who is this?
The Marquis de Grammont.
Challenge him to single combat. Win or lose, it's a way out. I don't sit at the table.
Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
A man has to look his best when it's time to get married. Or buried.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend. It's hard to die.
If you win, the table will honor its word. You will have your freedom.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise.
It's hard to die.
Will result in execution. Last words, Winston?
Just have fun out there.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
Hi there.
Can I talk to you for a little bit?
You have to come inside right now. There were 4 of them.
What did we say? You shouldn't make things up when we're talking about...
Can you open the door, please?
They're breaking in!
I got you, baby.
We're not here to hurt you. But you have to stay here in the cabin with us. Families throughout history have been chosen to make this decision. Your family must choose to willingly sacrifice one of the 3 of you to prevent the apocalypse.
We're not sacrificing anyone.
For every no you give us, hundreds of thousands of people are going to die.
It's really happening.
Speed up.
Close your eyes.
Will you make a choice?
You have to somehow trust us.
We're normal people just like you.
It doesn't matter. None of us believe you.
We will never choose anyone.
Win! I'm afraid the rule is that no one's allowed to leave until you choose.
Do you really think it's all just a coincidence?
I have to believe that!
My son is gonna die.
His name is Charlie.
As a mother,
I am
begging you.
You're the only one who can stop this.
Andrew, I saw something. There was something in the light. And I feel it now.
I'm taking my family and I'm leaving.
Andrew,
if you fail to choose, the world will perish.
We've been given the chance to decide the fate of everyone.
Time's running out on the world.
I'm scared.
There is nothing more flawed and perfect in this world than our family.
Please make a choice.
Always together.
Always together.
I will ask for the last time. Will you make a choice?
For me, one of the best things about life is that we keep moving forward. I love that we're constantly evolving. We progress every day. We discover exciting new technologies. Redefine who we are and how we want to lead our lives. Basically, we choose what we want our future to look like.
So what's yours going to be?
We come to this place to laugh, to cry, to care. That indescribable feeling when the lights begin to dim. Dazzling images on a huge silver screen. Beautiful music soaring through me. And we go somewhere we've never been before. That's magic. We make movies better.
Now, the main event. So, turn off your phones, finish your conversations, and get ready. It's about to begin.